day on my stick insect enclosure, and I bought a mister so the plants are nice and wet so they can drink from them, because it said they do not need a water dish as they will drown in it. So I got myself a mister, like a spray bottle, and I sprayed the plants and the enclosure so it contains humidity. And I also added some more bramble into there, if you can't tell. I got another one of them containers and added more bramble into it so they can have more food and climb more. And then this is where they are. There's one there, and then there's one right there. There's one there, no, two there, and then there's one down there. And all these droplets are the water droplets from the mister. But yeah, I just wanted to do a quick update on my stick insects and how they're doing. So yeah, I hope you liked today's video. Bye guys.